What's up, man? You already know what it is, man. You know how small stack paper. You see me getting that cross-country hood love. You feel me? You feel me?
Man, what up, man? Where you coming from, man? Let them know what's going on out here, man.
I'm out in the VA right now, you know what I'm saying? Just came from the Youth Detention Center in Norfolk. You know what I mean? We're speaking to the kids. I mean, the young men. I want to say young men and young women out there, man. I come from that. I know what it feels to be 13, 14, and places like that. I was in stuff like this in New York, Spa Fit and Beach House, and you know what I'm saying, upstate Highland and DFY and all that shit before I even graduated. So, you know, I was just basically trying to tell them, like, my nigga, like, use this time to try to perfect whatever it is that you like to do. Like, use this time to your advantage. Don't wait later on. Don't wait till you get out to try to figure it out. You know what I mean? You got all the time in the world right now. So, you know, that's what it's basically about. But you know what it is, Smack DVD. That's why I started at my name. You know what they said to me in there? He said, oh, man, I was seeing you on Smack DVD. They said, I wish I came in there. Didn't they tell me that?
You tried to come in, they wouldn't let us.
They said, man, we seen you on Smack DVD. That's where I first seen you at, on Smack DVD. You know what it is, man. All day, Smack DVD. Maino, also all stack paper. Hood love.
Smack!
Representing them, you know what I mean? They know I'm out there putting it in and trying to represent them. They know I ain't rich yet, nigga. I'm trying to provide a way. Who else? How you not gonna fuck with me? Like, how you not gonna fuck with me when I'm the only nigga that come from where you come from that's out there waving that flag? How you not gonna love me?
I wanted to ask you about that too. Like, I see, like, you and your, you know what I'm saying, your peoples and shit. Y'all got the black flags, and you know what I'm saying? A lot of times you rep the black flags. Like, what is that about? Like, can you break down, like, the whole theory behind the black
it's
flag?
It's camaraderie. I don't ever want to forget where I come from. I don't want to forget what I've been through and the type of person I am. When you look at, check this out. You go through any inner city in this country, you're going to see young dudes, 13, 14 years old, see him outside, see him in the street, in the corner, the projects, outside, drugs on him, gun around, whatever. I was that. I was him. I don't ever want to forget that. So I wear that to let these niggas know that I'm still a part of you. It ain't about being a blood or Crip, nigga. We black, we all come from the same inner city. We come from the same mentality. We come from the same impoverished background. We come from nothing, my nigga. And I don't want to be separate from that. I don't want these people to think that I'm divided from that. You look at me, you still looking at the pain that goes on in the street. Like, I'm the kid with no education that's on the corner right there. I'm the nigga that just shot somebody that's on trial right now. You understand? The kid that's growing up in jail right now that ain't never coming home. So this is, it's for them, it's for us. It's to let them know, my nigga, we still the same.
Come on, it ain't fun for me. Niggas come for me. I can see his eyes through the mask with his gun to me. What he want from me? I don't run, homie. Wanna take the air I breathe in the lungs from me? It's all wrong to me. What is wrong with me? Look deep, see what the street done to me. I ain't been the same since 8th grade, nigga. I ain't been to school since 8th grade, nigga. I can see the sun when it's
touch the sky. Feels like only clouds just touch my life. Maybe I could get a meal if I get up and try. I cross my heart, I hope to die. Come on, feel what it feels like to live a real life. Man, police, nigga, better deal right. Gave my nigga 20 years, that's real life. Play the block when it's cold, when it feels nice. Caught up in this drug shit, still on the thug shit. After my son feels like I don't love shit. I don't trust shit, far as I can tell. That nigga dead, far as I can smell. Still feel the pain of the bars in my cell. Everybody want heaven, but we all go to hell. Look deep, you can touch my soul and understand why I got to roll. Till I die, I'ma go hard.
It'd be a time when it ain't always good, you know what I'm saying? I was just trying to show that part. Please, Lord, hear me. Feels like the world won't hear me. You know what I'm saying? Baby mom's beefing. You know what I mean? And got beef with niggas. When I see them, they on me. When I see them, I'm on them. You understand? Like, man, it just.
How's that been, like, since shit changed? Like, you know what I'm saying? Do you feel like a lot of times niggas you grew up with and niggas around, you feel like a certain sense of entitlement, like, that you're supposed to do something for them? And, you know what I'm saying? Like, have you, like,
for the most part, like, I've got a lot of respect where I come from. I'm probably one of the most respected dudes that's a rapper that come from where you come from. I got plenty of respect for them, but it's a couple of niggas. I'm going to be straight up honest with you. It's a couple of niggas that just seem like they just don't want to see me here. They want to see me back in the middle of the street with them just banging out. It just seems like that's what they want to do because they keep doing shit. You understand? It's just like that nasty mentality. Like they want to pull me back. They want to say shit about me. You know what I mean? And try to put dirt on my character and my name. You understand what I'm saying? Like it's just a couple of niggas. For the most part, I love my niggas. They love me. They understand what I'm trying to do. For the most part, my hood, they understand. It's always gonna be a handful of niggas that's jealous. That's haters. Sometimes it's like it's just too good for another nigga. They just want to see me back. Just doing some. They just like, you want to pull me back? Because if you don't want to pull me back, why you keep saying the shit that you saying or doing the things that you doing that you know when I find out about it, I'm going to want to fucking blow your fucking head off. You understand?
You feel something.
Yeah. Who's a gangster? Slay. Who's a hustler? What you about? Show me something, boy. What it is?
When you first came home, like what, you know, like what was going through your mind? Like how did you get started?
Shop.
Yeah. How'd you set up?
Like maybe like I was home like 2 weeks, huh? Nigga, and somebody introduced me to K Slay. Shaka. Shout out to Shaka. She introduced me to K Slay. And I, my thing with him was just like, my nigga, like, you know what I'm saying? I'm a real nigga, you know what I mean? I just came home from doing a decade, my nigga. I just need a shot. I'm gonna be somebody. You know what I mean? I'm gonna be something. So, fuck, like, you know what I mean? Give me a shot. I'm gonna tell you, I ain't gonna be like these other niggas. Like, you put me in a position, I'm hungry. Ain't no plan B. I'm hungry. I'm gonna go. Man, that nigga gave me a shot. He put me on the radio, you know what I mean? And the first time I heard myself on the radio, I just was like, oh, shit. Damn. Shit, I couldn't even breathe. Like, it was major for me. Maybe not for another nigga. See, I use another nigga situation because my situation is different. I'm coming home from the can. And my expectations was like, it's all or nothing. You know what I mean? Another nigga might, I've been there, done that. I done did all that. You know what I mean? But for most niggas coming home from the can, they ain't getting on no radio.
How did that shit feel to hear yourself on K-Slay knowing that like that was like the number one station for a nigga being in the can? Because niggas right. Be tuned in, locked in every Thursday night, man. How did, you know what I mean?
Shells, yeah.
Phones ringing and all that.
I got calls, niggas like, yo, I heard you. It made me feel good that I just been in jail and for a nigga to say he heard me. You know what I mean? It felt like I was on the right path. You feel me? Like, I was like, man, like, I kind of was thinking I was made it a little bit. You know what I mean? But then I started to see that, man, as I came home thinking that if you got on mixtapes, you if you got on Clue and K-Slay, you was popping, basically. But it wasn't like that. It was so much more work. So much more work. So much more work. And I wasn't even ready for the DVD shit. I ain't even see that coming. I ain't even see the DVD shit coming because the DVD shit kind of, like, took that mixtape shit to a whole other level. And although I come, although my original foundation is the mixtapes, I think the DVD shit is what worked for me. When people think about Mano, they think about DVD more than anything. You know what I'm saying? Because I was able to show them who I was. On my street character, like, you know what I mean? And nigga, the first time I was on Smack.
How you link up with Smack, son?
It was the streets, my nigga. Straight up, the streets, you know what I mean? I was hearing about Smack DVD. I wanted to build that bitch back.
I ain't even go front.
I wanted to build that bitch.
Just calling the phone.
I wanted to build that bitch. Fucking Smacks. Right. Yo, that's how I was doing it.
No, it's not going to work for everybody. This is not the lane. Yo, this is it. This is like a lane. Like, how Fifth burn shit out. This ain't going to work for everybody, bro. On some real shit. This nigga May had about 75 motherfuckers calling nigga a day, son. Man. Say yeah. His name.
But Chinese real niggas. Bitches, Japanese bitches, black bitches, niggas. Yeah. These niggas all from jail. Like, yo, son. The homie, yo, son. This nigga wanna meet you, son. I'm like, yo, man. I'm like, yo, who this nigga, son? Where this boy, son? But I'm like, yo, this nigga gotta be somebody. Yeah. Cause we got everybody calling my phone, son. What's up, so?
You a fuck boy. You don't live your rhymes out, you live in your mom's house. On a bunk bed, it's your fault, we bump heads. Big mouth niggas like y'all, broad feds. Keep playing, y'all gon' force me to dumb head. Who told you? Nigga, let me tell you what you did to my hood, though. Niggas ain't never had
dates, man.
Yeah, niggas ain't never had nothing, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That day, I remember that day, man. I remember that day so good, my nigga. Just took something. Nigga had a couple of dollars, you know what I'm saying? Just took something, you know what I mean? niggas was all right, right? My whole block was waiting for this nigga. It was starting raining. It started raining. We was outside. Now he coming. Yo, thought he was coming, son. I thought he was. Nah, niggas, he coming. He coming, niggas. He coming. He coming. He coming. Smack coming out here. He coming out here, my nigga. Nah, Smack showed up, my nigga. Like, nigga, the bus couldn't get through. How crazy it was out there, my nigga. The first time. And the crazy shit about it is, niggas, when I was on that first Smack, niggas, aside from me rapping on it, niggas remembered the talking more at the end. About when I was saying, word to Jesus, sandals and all that, you know what I mean?
Smack, listen, some of these niggas need to be smacked, I swear to God, listen, I swear to God on Jesus sandals. Some of these niggas need to be smacked, I swear to God, listen, do not come in my hood fronting, over misrepresent my hood. Yeah, for real, listen, you see any nigga ain't from my hood? Ain't from no strength, come down to no strength with them DVDs and flow. He can't come down there, son.
At all.
That's that, please, son. Fuck that.
Niggas can't come down here, bar. Niggas can't come in my hood with that. I barred niggas from my hood when I was going at Gravy and them niggas back then. And niggas remember that. And then I was down in Miami. Niggas like, yo, son, yo, dog, I saw you on Smack DVD. And I was like, yeah, that shit working. That shit, you know what I mean? So that was like kind of like my introduction, you know what I mean, to the streets. It's fucking because that it was better than mixtapes. Mixtapes, you ain't have a face. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? The DVDs, you could use your freestyle or your street record, make a little video for it, and then you could talk. Like, you know what I mean? You had a better avenue. You know what I mean? It didn't work for everybody, but it worked for me. If you notice, from when I first came into this game, when I was, you know, on the underground, I was having a lot of problems, and it was a time when people only knew me for that. They wasn't paying attention to my music. It was the C's incident, the shooting in the store, the tragedy shit, this shit. It was so much shit, you know what I'm saying, that you remember, that I was like, you know what? I ain't gonna be able to be prosperous in this. I ain't gonna be able to win. I ain't gonna be able to get no money. They don't want no real, they might want a nigga that look like he street and talk like he street, but they don't want no nigga really carrying out violent acts. They don't want that, man. Prior to this whole Poughkeepsie shit, which I don't even try to promote, you know why? Because I don't want people to think that when it comes to a Mano show that I'm just that ignorant that that's what they're going to get. People, I'm telling you, like, people don't want to have to dwell on and try to figure something out. If you look stupid, they're going to think you're stupid. So if people seeing Mano for always getting into altercations, they're going to try to put that jacket on me and make it seem like that's just what I'm about when I'm really not all about that. So, the Kissy situation, the nigga just was talking crazy. I just wanted him to shut up.
But I seemed like he was trying to talk the nigga.
I was
down,
trying to
like
talk the nigga.
The, mic,
I was, the nigga felt like if he couldn't be on the stage with me, then it was just fuck me and fuck anything I'm about. And I just, he just was cursing and talking crazy, and I'm a man before I'm anything, so I just want him to shut up. It was a little smack. I just be quiet. I just needed some shut upness, man. That's all I wanted, my nigga. I was just gonna go on with the show. But I don't want to be stigmatizing the thing, and that when I'm on stage and the promoters, if they book me, they might get a concert brawl and all that. I'm human, shit happens, man. I live and learn, you know what I mean?
That's what's up, man.
I caught cases cause of limeys. Ran so the charges stuck to me like Siamese. Crackers can't find me. Pop one in me, I'm popping back times three. I'll be all over the south like a motherfucking pine tree. Hated on the two of us, ain't wanna see us move up. Cause we throw that paper like a morning news truck. Can't say I give a fuck. Cause when it's thick, I guarantee them kids ain't gon' ride like a broke down school bus. Shit won't make a difference, corner or the mid block. Four door sedan, got them frowning like Chris Rock. Police are ducking weave, in and out whip wop. I'm like trying to find good seafood in the rib spot. They say, what's wrong with this?
What's wrong with this?
The devil want my soul,
the nigga want my soul. Oh,
yeah,
oh, oh,
yeah.
Oh.
My soul, my soul, my soul.
Ooh, the nigga want my soul.
Ooh, ooh, he can't get my soul, my soul.
The
my
motherfucker
soul.
Can't get my yeah, soul. Oh,
yeah.
Oh, oh,
man,
oh,
why
oh,
that nigga want my soul, my soul, my soul, my soul.
It's your boy Sensei, 730 Dips. We all in here. You watching my man Smack right now. You can log on to that smacktube.com, nigga. Sin City. It's only one Sin City. Hey, ooh.
Don't get smacked, nigga.
Smacktube.com.
know what I mean? Fucking log on.
Hit me to my soul. And I've been drinking Henny. And I've been drinking Henny. And I've been drinking Henny. My niggas ain't with me. And I don't even see my sons that much. Neither one of them.
Yeah, but I put up thousands. Got them out of housing.
Any drug you want, freak. Got it by the ounces. Ziploc, send sack more. We ain't browsing.
Come on, man.
What?
The devil want my soul, my soul.
The
my
nigga
soul.
Want my soul. Oh, yeah, oh, oh, oh.
Yeah, yeah. The devil want my soul, my soul, my
ooh,
soul.
The nigga want my
ooh,
soul.
Ooh, ooh, he can't get my soul, my soul.
That
my
motherfucker
soul.
Can't get my yeah. soul.
Rats
poppin'.
In the fucking booth, nigga.
In the motherfucking
we in
building,
fucking Queens right now, rocking hard body with you. Everybody's up in there. You know what I mean? We doing what we do, man. You know what I mean? Out here fucking with you, hard body. Already know we started with you. We gonna finish with you all day. Smack, holla at your boy. What's good?
You already know what it is. What's poppin', no shit on it? You know what I'm saying?
Speak
to the people, man.
Talking
let them
to the
know.
People.
Seen that motherfucking clip on the internet. You understand what I'm talking about?
Oh, yeah.
You know
that
what I'm saying? Little leakage.
Good.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
What's up,
yeah.
man? Talk. Let the people know what the fuck they was watching. You know what I'm saying?
First and foremost, they was watching the motherfucking real footage. And if you see it, y'all faggot out. Y'all, all y'all faggots out there talking all that. Oh, he was on pointing on camera. All that, that. You seen it, Smack. What and who the fuck could anybody point out? You know what I mean? Point blank period, the whole situation. I put the real situation on motherfucking DVD. Y'all seen it. I released, you know what I'm saying, the intro to my motherfucking mixtape called 730. Blame It On The Henny, you know what I mean? Which I'm the CEO of. This is my first artist right here, Mr. Ooh. I'm signing motherfucking Big Cat Records, the dude that brought out Gucci, man, you know what I mean? Got a couple million for that. We about to rock out hard body again, you dig? The sophomore album about to come through. I ain't titled it yet, so stay tuned for that, you dig? What's
yeah,
your problem?
Yeah,
your boy. Freaky! Stop playing with me, nigga. What's good?
What's going on with all this, you know what I'm saying? Niggas talking about this snitching shit and all that. Man, clarify that shit up and let these niggas know what the fuck it is, man.
Fam, like I told you, I put this shit right on the DVD. If you want to go motherfucking see it, Smack, you got it, you put it on your own website?
No.
Put it on your motherfucking website. I put it out for millions, the whole world to see. I ain't got nothing to hide. I put the fucking shit up out there, you know what I mean? Listen. I told shit, I don't even want to be bothered with that shit. I know what the fuck I did. My man was like, you know what I'm saying, these fucking comical commercial ass niggas who play tough, act tough, when they curse, fight, box in the shower, in the mirror and all that. Well, I put it out there for y'all motherfuckers to see what it is, you know what I mean? Any real gangster nigga know, you basically, you know what I'm saying, don't got to do no shit like that. You keep your papers on you, but you know what I'm saying, you see me in the street. I'm in the street right now, you know what I mean? I'm across the borders with you, out here in Queens. You know what I mean? It is what it is, man.
Let niggas know what's going on with the Dips, because niggas is running around talking about Dipset broke up and all that, you know what I mean? The whole situation with Kim, Jim and Cam, like, let niggas know what it is for the record, B.
Listen, like I said, first and foremost, yeah, it was problems. You know what I'm saying? A lot of problems in paperwork. And family always gonna argue, you know what I mean? You, Smack, you argue with your family, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes it gets to the point where the friendship level just can't stay on the same page, but the business level do, and that's what happens, you know what I'm saying? Like, friendships can end, but business don't in Diplomat Records, and that's one thing that will never end, is that bond of that business and that bond of that guap, you know what I'm saying? Long story short, if it's a case where we all need to be here to do something about that money, we all be in here, you know what I mean? But sometimes shit get mixed up, misconstrued, you know what I'm saying? And you just be like, man, I can't fuck with you on no friendship level, you know what I mean? And that's what basically happened, keep your straight jacket like that, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I ain't here to motherfucking pull no punches, you know what I mean? Talk to me, I'm gonna let you know straight up and down.
They say the devil wears Prada. No, I ain't Satan in life, fast lane. Chill, I'm racing, need money right now. So impatient, moms told me slow down. Learn some patience, some niggas run circles. Heart just racing. And then they fuck theyself, they call it masturbation. Me, I do my thing. Nigga, why you hating? Eating devil's pie. Fucking with Satan. Satan.
The devil want my soul, my soul.
The
my
nigga
soul.
Want my soul. Oh,
yeah,
oh, oh, oh.
Yeah, yeah. The devil want my soul, my soul, my
ooh,
soul.
The nigga want my
ooh,
soul.
Ooh, ooh, he can't get my soul, my soul.
The
my
motherfucker
soul.
Can't get my yeah. soul.
What it is, big homie, is P-Dub, representing in the building, representing New York all day, every day, Urshley,
Nagash Entertainment, Queens is in the building, Brooklyn's in the building, let's get it in. I'm in the Ville getting it in, Urshan, you dig? Riverdale and Legion, you want it? Come and get it in the season, you dig? Let's get it in. Ha!
Say a lot of rappers can't come to the Ville, you heard?
Yo, free my son, G, my son, C.
Y'all niggas is scared to come out. Make room or we gon' make room, you heard? Make room or we gon' make room.
I said get ready to get us rich.
Yeah.
Rich.
Just check Legion and Riverdale resume. And you gonna know what goes on over there. You gonna know that. And don't think at the end of the day, we fucking BK machines. At the end of the day, we BK machines, homie. We straight Crip, but we fuck with the homies. Free my son, Bo Mayo, from the style. You already know what's popping, what's cracking, what's happening. That's the movement. But don't never get it twisted. BK machines.
Horse crowns,
Crowns, TGC. Trip up or grip up, that's the way. Right now,
it's beat tough, coming through with the heat, cuz ready to give it to any fake gangster or real thug. I hear a lot of niggas in the hood is shelly on me, but that just mean that I gotta keep my Beretti on me.
Whatever, homie.
Give a fuck about what you say. Get your hair wrapped like a bitch hair on a rainy day. You better understand that butter ain't the one for play, because them AKs do spray like light rays. I know me.
Smrek!
No, from the field he will kill. He ain't afraid to let them bang you. So when you see that export treat, no sir. Your body's out to be in more pieces than bagels. We bad like Mako. Why? Cause I say so. I murder any nigga that's trying to stop this cake, yo. Y'all niggas wanna fuck with B-Dub. I swear I have you and your crew folding like lawn chairs, my dear. Yo.
You already know what's poppin', what's crackin', what's happening. You already know, you already know.
My way I will damage. Had these niggas saying that boy Butter is a savage. Known to make it happen. Kid shit crackin'. Don't follow no nigga cause I was born a captain. Chin check these niggas for exactly what they slackin'. And tell these weak niggas step it up or get the package. To learn your lesson. 03 and 05, 07 and 07, 08 and 08. Damn, my fucking life's great. So trust me, you don't want no parts of this soldier. Or see big bullets the size of boulders. Thought I told you, motherfucker.
Rest in peace to my son Mike and Teddy. Yo, smack. We appreciate you, homie. We got smack out here in the field. We nigga pop that shit. You already know, smack. You already know, smack. Yo, you around a bunch of little hungry niggas.
Yo, cuz, coming straight out of Brownville. I mean, 90s and all that Flatbush. This big Grand Casey, this is Crip, man. You know what I'm saying? All that Lil Wayne, all them babies. All y'all niggas hiding behind that dead flag, man. We coming for this rap game, cuz. And we coming hard, cuz. You know what I'm saying? Blue State True, all that. I'm telling you, when I see you, little fucking Wayne, I'm telling you, cuz.
I think it's safe to say the hood is happy you came through. Let's get it fucking.
Yeah.
You will get chin checked. You better G pass in our hood anytime. We the boys in blue over here. We the boys in blue.
Bang bang boogie Latino, bro bro Latino. Bang bang boogie,
bang bang boogie. You already know, nigga. You're doing yeah, yeah, blow blow boogie shit.
Bang bang boogie, bang bang boogie. Yeah. Niggas ain't like this. Yeah. Now hush, little son, son, don't say a word. Papa gon' hit you with them flock of birds. But if them flock of birds don't sell, your little brother finger get found in the mail. Cause we really running shit. We really running shit. From Philly to NY. From Philly to NY. Slow man, I kill a man. I take a finger off a nigga hand. For that kilogram, for that piff, I lift some. For that sniff, I 4-4 fist some. It's nothing for a nigga to leave here. Beware, have his wife with the peephole like he's here. Now if it ain't no cheese here, then mice gon' breeze. And the dogs with fleas is gon' squeeze here. And you cats gon' bleed here. The rest gon' run and tell the police everything they seen here. But they ain't see me here, cause the desert is like Vizine, it make a yo, nigga see clear.
When my niggas fucked up, P.O., yo, we catch a lick. Use acetone and knocky knock to compress the brick. Put a chain on your neck and let you wear it. Send my little man to rob you, make you pay double. Niggas fear it. My niggas tearing, but they ain't crying. All these niggas mad, we getting money, but y'all niggas ain't trying. Y'all niggas snakes, man, you ain't lying. Gilly, we need more headshots. These bitch niggas ain't dying.
Now hush, little son, son, don't say a word. Papa gon' hit you with them flock of birds. But if them flock of birds don't sell,
your little brother finger get found in the mail. Cause we really running shit. We really running shit. From Philly to NY. From Philly to NY.
I'm the hardest nigga out. Niggas respect my style. False rap, only nigga I respect this style.
Once you really be seeing a building, nigga bang bang buggy.
Side Philly niggas hugging the block. PDPD on the track. What up? What's popping, crap?
Yeah, FM Studios, man. One love, baby. We up in this page.
Hey, Don.
Flee the North Philly bang bang buggy tape.
Niggas gotta pay loot, have it for the Beirut. Under him a gun hill, 4 mil wheel shoot. Hammers with bananas, that gorilla will build too. Caps back, that's that, nothing you niggas could do. Suska had a head, back to Watson with a slab. Back to Fox Valley, my trap fairy, I walk awkward. Through the Ave of Ari, my slang carry. The thing heavy, I move white, my name Barry. Hush, little son, son, don't say a word. Papa gon' hit you with them flock of birds. But if them flock of birds don't sell,
your little brother finger get found in the mail. Cause we really running shit. We really running shit. From Philly to NY. From Philly to NY.
I get the pussy with the Lux, paper with the hooks. 16s, they put the beat up and I clean up. Camel face killer, only getting iller. Bang bang boogie, smoke one of you bitch niggas. I'm from Germantown, Camden, Allentown, Scranton, Passaic to Patterson, yo.
Petey, tell them how you do.
I lay up in the coos, my face up on the tube. That's why I purposely broke the safety on the ooze. Bronx get a nigga stomped out. To Uncle Gilly, say chill, Chrissy, it's time out. I'm from Philly and still selling them dimes out. My girl Shelly, mom house, let me find out. Nah, let me
know. Now I ain't no gangster, but I roll like a mobster. Mouth full of bangers, 4-4 by the boxers. Quick to leave a nigga leaking, bleeding, eating the doctor. Detect the proper dawn while he eating his pasta. I'm deep in the streets, you can see by the roster. And nothing but G's around me eating lobster. Nowadays you need binoculars to see them imposters. If a nigga's a hustler, you gon' find them hanging off of a chopper. Now hush, little son, son, don't say a word. Papa gon' hit you with them flock of birds. But if them flock of birds don't sell, your little brother finger get found in the mail. Cause we really running shit. We really running shit. From Philly to NY. From Philly to NY.
Y'all know what time it is. Philly Freeze in the building. Bang, bang, boogie.
Bang, bang, boogie. Bang, bang, boogie. This is what we do.
Bang, bang, Mr. Boop, boop, boop. In your mother.
You know what I'm saying? It's time to get money again. Yeah? We letting all the cunt come in. Everybody get money. Fuck with your boy, the regular, baby. Hey, you dig? When you see this mash, you niggas know what's up. You know what I'm saying? Everybody's time for everybody to get money again.
Let's go.
Skull Gang, New Movement to Move With. Joel Santana, Reggae Era mixtape coming soon. Joel Santana, Reggae Era mixtape coming soon. Born to lose, built to win, nigga. You know what it is. Shout out to Jim Jones. Shout out to Sriggy Ziggy. Shout out to Cam too. Skull Gang, man, you know what the fuck it is. Big stuff for life. High level is going down, baby. Get what's going on out here, man. It's epic. Cause this is just the start of something you ain't never seen before. You ain't gonna never see again. You did?
Reaganomics.
Take my mask. So that was the first time niggas ever got that too. You hear me?
So break down this movement, man. What's going on?
Street Kids United by Loyalty and Loot. The loyalty comes before the loot. That's what Skull stands for. Gang stands for goons and niggas getting it. You know what I'm saying? You see what's around. You dig? And it's just about talent. The movement is based on pure talent. Oh, I ain't even my man Richmond. Richmond's in the building. VA stand up. Like I'm trying to put together, like, my shit is not no borough thing. My shit is some talent shit, and all my niggas is ready to bite all you niggas, all you new niggas, all you old niggas. It's over, man. Skull Gang, we about to be like just the new everything. You know what I'm saying? Every and anything. You dig? My man Mo Better, he's still with me, draft pick. You know, we've been, for those who know my history, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Y'all know what it is.
Get very active, dig?
So.
Get
very active, man.
You heard?
Get very active. It's a problem.
How about it?
We back on smack. Look, you getting some first live footage. You got me first. You know what I mean? Now you getting the squad first, man. My man Rab, he's going, yo, y'all South niggas, y'all niggas think y'all popping? Do y'all niggas think y'all popping? Cause like I know the niggas that is popping, but all y'all other new niggas that like, come on, my nigga straight out of Richmond, VA, and he's a problem.
Believe that. I don't
he's a,
talk
he's
shit.
He's a problem.
I don't talk shit.
It's going down,
shit.
Man.
Show shit. I don't
yeah?
talk shit.
Yeah,
I
we
show
don't pop
shit.
Shit. We show shit. Know what I mean?
Yeah. We out here, man.
And we own shit.
That's just how it's
going,
man.
And that's it. From now on, get my back, nigga.
Bottom line.
Right. Right.
Everybody show their back.
Niggas get your back.
Everybody show their back on this
nigga.
Back.
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 Back. Back. Back. Back. Back. Back. Back. Back. Back. Back. Back. Back. Back. Back. Back. Back. Back. Back. Back. Back. Back. Back. Back. Back. Back. Back. Back. Back. Back. Back. Back. Back. Back. You know what I'm saying? It's going down. We connected in a lot of different ways. You know what I mean? We got Bronx out here. You know what I'm saying? We got it's
shout
crazy,
the whole
man.
Fucking shitty, bro.
I mean, you know what Harlem is about.
We
the bottom line of Harlem. So when I speak for that. You dig what I'm saying? You know what that's
shout
about.
Shout to the whole fucking G on the 2. You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying?
Shout to my man Fifth.
You know what the man. Fuck it is. All right.
Man. Shout to my man Joel Santana.
I mean,
you know what I'm saying?
This is how it goes, baby.
AKA High Definition.
UK,
stand up.
They can't stop. Oh, yeah, my Euro guy.
Damn, London is in the building.
All my London boys in the building.
Oh,
Come on, man.
Shadyville niggas is around, man. We in here, man. Niggas know what we about,
Depp,
man.
Depp got his own army, you know what I'm saying? They got the Queens army.
My man Big Outlaw back then,
you know what I'm saying? They got the other army with us, you know what I'm saying?
Man, we deep.
Can't man, Bruce, Queens what you reppin'? What you reppin'?
Farmers Boulevard, Skull, Gizay, Fire, Ice.
Damn
it. Get my back. I'm a little late, but I'm always on time.
The sucker niggas get the back. And you know how I do when I got my scarf on? I just pull it over my face so you can't see me, but I can see you, pussy. Yeah?
User.
Say no more.
Yeah?
Skull gang.
Oh, we got money back.
John Depp the movement, you already know.
I don't walk through brimstone, gas, and hellfire. Rappers get gas for free and get retired. Ratchet spread rapidly like bonfire. I will shoot for real, I'm no liar. Pesos check, gotta push this pin. Cause North's flying overseas, spending Japanese yen. I'm making deals with the bosses, niggas is making offers. Tired of the project, tapped straight out the forces. Cause while the industry's infamy, it's got an infamy. I got a fan base that's as long as a lightning stream. Motherfuckers done did it again. I climbed the whole damn mountain, you about 10 feet in. I got these bitch niggas asking, can we still be friends? Sure, let me put this ratchet to the rim of your lid. We can get this shit pit and leave your skin on the skid. I have you pulling out fragments from your hips to your ribs. More shots.
More shots. More shots. More shots. More shots. More shots. More shots. More shots. More shots. More shots. More shots. More shots. D Chambers, the Stone Cold Hustler. Either you the weight man, middle man, or a customer. One? Got one in the chamber, you already know about that. Go ahead, poke your chest out, get laid out flat. Corolla on my ass, I'm still doing my thing. About to take it OT with two of them things. Come back mid-August, double park in the range. I'll take you out the picture, put a hole in your frame. The grams go up, your block taking a great fall. Next time I'm charging 200 for 8 balls. Sound outrageous, but they still gon' spin it. You want the fiends on your block, dancing and spinning. D Chambers, aka Coney Allen. Cause every time you hear my name, you think of Coney Allen. But don't thank me, thank the store invert. CI to our die shirts, you heard it here first, nigga.
Turn it on!
Soldier Boy, what's up?
Turn it off! I can't take it no more, man! Turn it off, man! Yo, Dose, is that you, nigga? Is that you? I didn't mean to do you like that, my man. You still my nigga, man. Click, click, boom, throw him in the Stadium, Stadium and all that shit, man. You got money with me, nigga. Come on, just turn it off, man. Just turn it off, please.
More shots. 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 More shots.
Yeah.
More shots.
They say the industry sucks now, dudes ain't getting no dope. Downloading plus you got the hip-hop popo. Times like this, man, I guess I gotta throw hoes. Fuck rap, coke by the boatload. Ask Joe, he the neighborhood coke bro. Joe's nose knows how the baby got the dope blow. Dope blow, whatever you need, just let your bro know. 10 minutes, I'll be back with it for the low. I'm loco, don't play with my dope bro. Cause I wouldn't play with your dope bro. Morris down the chicken clown, I'm about respect. Hands around your neck, shake your ass like a go-go. Dancer, hands up, I used to do stick-ups. But shit got irritating like the hiccups. Excuse me, my flow's blood. Feels like my pen's hemorrhaging, I'm so sucked. A G like 10 Benjamins. I bomb anything that I'm on. Bars hard as R. Kells at a junior high prom. I can bring your eyes hell with that 45 long. 45 long, you know the shit that I'm on.
More shots, more shots. 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 More shots.
Smack, what's up, nigga? You already know what time it is, man. It's Rain, Carolina Savior. Back for another round. Ain't no secret, nigga. We get it in, man. This journey right here, the intro to the mixtape, man. American Dreaming, nigga. Get y'all money, nigga. You already know how we do it. NC Ryder. Hey!
Heavy heat on my side with the hate. And my eyes keep running around broke. Got dope on my mind if you knew what I know. You be on my side. First in flight till I'm done. I'm alright. Let's go. American Dreaming. American Dreaming. American Dreaming. This time's on me. American dreaming, American dreaming, American dreaming, all eyes on me.
I outsmarted the game by whispering out the poems. Yeah. I was filling up them blickers and spitting it on my own. Bang. Trying to leave the ignorance alone. If Nas wanna be a nigga, let that nigga be a nigga on his own. Why? We trying to leave the bullshit, not be content with it. You're face to face with a perfectionist. Excellence is here, baby, here, baby. Still crazy, this is how the veal made me shady with no respect for the 80s. If you don't got it nailed, then please. Spare me the story. Don't compare me to these fake D-boys. They flow bore me. I'm trying to get rid of the stress that the streets brought me. But keep the same morals and codes that the streets taught me. Never speak softly. My voice is heard. But it's hard to
to be cautious with my choice of words. The American dream, I'm living it right now. The bitches, the pictures of Rizzy posing, ice style. Fuck being passive, I ain't leave the crib without the ratchet. Since I saw Suge get his ass kicked. America, this land of mine is full of prisoners with the same plans as mine. I lost souls that never had a chance to grind. Sold grams as tan as mine. My heart feels for Remy, my black sister. When will it all stop? 8 years, but them cops let off over 50 shots. Cold crime, no time, so I'm feeling like I'm against all eyes, all out. No side stories, no job, so I gotta rap my way out of this hell before I die or land in the cell. Ride with pox passion.
Boy, the wrecks, man.
Smack!
Smack!
The fuck is up,
man?
Y'all know how I give it up, man. Y'all see me all over everybody's shit screaming smack. Y'all know where the fuck you came from. You want to know where you going, nigga. It's your boy. Already know. That my boss. Doing this. A little bit of anything. Smack kind of put this together, though. If the streets don't know, Smack definitely made this happen for me. Niggas ain't know. I'm the Smack the reason why niggas can run around with all that on right there. Smack said niggas want to fuck with Rex. Ha! Go holla at Rex. I ain't gonna be the middle man. I ain't gonna take nothing off the top. Go holla at Rex. Smack did it like that. Fuck with Smack for that right there. See, so we go back. So y'all niggas think it's just some battle shit. Nah, it's one hand wash the other. 5,000 though, y'all. No, close back. Y'all do the close back for 5 grand. There's a nigga out of line right now. His name ain't deserve to really be said. I'm saying he ain't really nobody, but you know who you is. I show up. Yo, fam, he said, yo, I want battle. I said, yo, all right, what up, 5,000? He said, yeah. So I said, all right, I start make call. A couple niggas pop up with some bread. He said, nah, I leave. He say my name. Niggas call me back. I come back. So you want to do it? It's like 19 niggas and nobody don't even. I said, fuck it, $1,000. I was so hungry. I said, 1,000. 19 niggas couldn't get $1,000. Shout outs to y'all niggas, man. Shout outs to you niggas that can't get a stack that want to battle and just want to talk and mention a nigga
niggas
name.
Niggas can't get a stack?
There's about 19 of you niggas that couldn't get $1,000.
Flying underwater in a hovercraft. I'm with a cold-hearted light-skinned bitch. Mouth warmer than a bubble bath. 22 in a crotch, 40 in the other stash. I sell 500 weight and break down the other half. My belt 10,000. That has made my mother laugh. She brung mace to the court and start singing, welcome back. The war I'm built for that. Show up where your children at. Anybody get it, even slugs and Aunt Mildred hat. There's no question, I know that one knowing them a clap smooth and Mook got some shit that can knock your building flat. You dudes rap, stop making this too real sounding. It's just music, I don't think you should get killed routed, caught it by his car. Got him playing track and field round it. Put the beam on him, squeeze on him, boom, still out him. See, I'm running with some ruthless motherfuckers. They get an attitude, they start shooting motherfuckers. Doing motherfuckers, off the roof and motherfuckers, chopping the body up. Yeah, they some gruesome motherfuckers. Look, you want war? I'm at your garage door, large four. The cannon barking like a guard dog. This shit is hot and black, it's just like the tar floor. The bullets going both ways like the Concords. Me, I'm a monster, I don't need an encore. I'm trying to hit everything moving like it's dodgeball. I let all y'all talk on DVDs, I don't say nothing back. So when the DA find a nigga, don't nothing match. A little nigga on my block, he move 100 packs. I ain't make rap money yet, and I wear 100 stacks. Fiends come in, they drooling, they doing jumping jacks. 90 degrees outside, and they wearing lumberjacks. You reach for these chains, homie, just know the gun attached. Walk up front, and you be shot, bleeding, and running back. They say the brain's a terrible thing to waste, especially when a slug is in the head and the face. Easy.
Yeah, live and direct, Smack DVD.
My nigga Styles P, what up?
Ghost SP, poppin'. What's good?
What up? Chillin', man, I'm here. Smack, Smack 2, too. Before I start off, make sure all y'all niggas check out Smack. Check out Smack 2. I'll be there, my nigga Smack's holding it down. International nigga, gangsters, renowned. Yeah, let's get into it now.
You mentioned the Locks, you know what I'm saying? That situation still being that Interscope. There was talk that the Locks is going to fuck with Def Jam.
Money, we might fuck with somebody. Politics has got a lot of shit to do with a lot of shit, but right now we just making that music focus. We in the lab, we doing Lock songs that feel good alone. So, you know, with us, one step at a time. And a lot of niggas don't understand when you're in this game and they don't understand what takes so long or why am I, this shit didn't come out, this shit didn't come out. We've been in this shit since 9-5, man. You see me in the hood everywhere. Anybody hood, Harlem, Brooklyn, Queens, my hood, BX, out of state, any hood. Cause I'm still a hood nigga. I'ma always be a hood nigga. And I might not never really get that money that I'm supposed to get cause I'ma be a hood nigga. Like, I ain't gonna do no shit that way I can't come outside like. if I can't come outside, then it ain't gonna work with me. So I'm gonna stay indie, get my money, not really fuck with the majors, do what I gotta do as far as locks and, you know, politics worldwide, but that's about to go. I love my niggas, we work hard, we make beautiful music, and that's all I know. We spit.
Bro, that's what's up, man. You never been one to hold your tongue. You know what I'm saying? In an interview on Hot 97 with 50 Cent, you know, you called in and voiced your opinion, how you felt. You know what I mean? Like, what prompted you to call into the station?
I mean, he said if I wanted to speak to him, speak to him. He said an interview to people, you know, when call, so I called. Like, we street niggas. Like, a lot of street niggas got to understand, like, when you're a street nigga, and this is for certain niggas, like, over 25 and niggas with an F or a couple Fs, it's a certain way you got to start conducting yourself because they label us as animals. But we're going to be an animal when you're in the jungle. You got to be an animal. That's the only way to be. You know, lions is lions and the deer is the deer. But certain times when you're doing business and you're trying to get ahead, when they know you like a strong nigga or you'll do something, they'll put you to that back door and you won't be able to eat. And the whole purpose of this shit is so we can feed our kids, feed our little ones, so they could go to the good schools, get that money. So sometimes I just try to show that even though I get down, the niggas know I get down, I'm also a gentleman. I also know how to conduct myself proper for the proper time and speaking to proper people. I ain't gonna be ignorant all the time. Like, you know what I'm saying? If you see me and you bump into me and you fuck with me, then I'm gonna be ignorant. Like, other than that, I'm trying to get some paper. I can talk it out. You violate me, I'm gonna violate you. That's how the jungle go, but I'm a man also. You gotta know when to say, yo, let me spit at this nigga like this, or let me carry it like this, or, you know what I'm saying? I got kids in school, like, now I call up the radio spazzing out, niggas looking at me like I'm crazy when I drop my kids off at school. Niggas in the hood, that shit is cool with, but I got kids. That shit is the most important thing, first of all. So you gotta know how to conduct yourself when you get at a certain level and a certain point in life.
What's up, man? So, you know what I'm saying? At the end of that conversation, you know, he was saying something about y'all sitting down, doing business, so y'all reaching out.
We ain't never sitting down. I still sit down with him, though. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I sat down with, like, the niggas got to understand. I sat down with Diddy. I got love for Diddy because Diddy kept it real. He did some shit he ain't had to do with the publishing. Like, if you ain't violate me, if you from the streets and you really from the streets, there's been niggas I went to war with, like, that's from where I'm from or from somewhere I got to see him again. Like, and I was man enough to squash that, or we was man enough to squash that, or say, you know, whatever, whatever. So if it ain't no bullets and it ain't no blood, and I can get paper, and I know certain shit's gonna stop me from getting paper, then I'm gonna start talking with a little bit of everybody. Like, I've been such a nigga's nigga for so long that I'm gonna still always be that nigga. I'm gonna get some fucking paper too. Like, I'm just tired of, like, not getting all the paper I need. I need paper. All y'all niggas call me up. Like, I be wanting to get on a lot of shit with a lot of niggas. Like, I'll rip that. But niggas know when I get on the track with you, know I'm gonna try to eat you. That's my job. But I still wanna get that money though. Like, you know what I'm saying? So it's like a double-edged sword sometimes.
So with the Puff situation, did y'all get all that squared away?
You got that squared away. He's right, he's my nigga. And I wanna say on here, thank the nigga, big up. It was real, he did more than he had to do. You know what I'm saying? So I just wanna get money. I just want a little money. Panera want money too. Can the Phantom get a little paper? Shit. They took all my money early with the cases and the lawsuits and all that. Like, every time I get a little guap, I get held back, and, you know, it's the case or the label didn't do my shit right, or this didn't happen. I ain't got the right guap I'm supposed to have. That's all I want to get this year, is get the right guap without a case. Case free. So I've been laying low, you know, just trying to mind my business, make hard music. I'm still on the streets, but quiet.
So, yo, man, like, at the time, you know, prior to that interview, you know what I'm saying, Jadakiss had a well-publicized battle with 50 Cent, you know what I'm saying, and 50 Cent was at, you know, the peak top of his game at the time, you know what I'm saying? Like, two-part question, like, what was it like, you know, when he was experiencing that, you know what I'm saying? Like, what was y'all feeling like? How was y'all strategizing to make sure that everything
went
right?
We don't strategize, we go to war. Our strategy is when it's on war. Any rapper, any time, any place, that would never, ever fucking change till we out of here, like, cool with everybody. I love niggas. I want everybody getting money. If you cross that line, it's war, because that's how it goes in this thing. Like, we from, like, like, niggas is getting real bitch, like, talking that shit. I'm from the era. I never heard Rakim and Kane on the album. I never heard Rakim and KRS on the album. You never was hearing niggas like that. Niggas was shouting niggas, but niggas was trying to be dominant, like, try to be dominant. Niggas in the NBA see each other, pound each other. I'm gonna bust your ass when I see you at that game. That's my mentality. Long as I'm on these streets, I'm the hardest nigga out. I got no security. I get nigga love anywhere. I get down when I gotta get down. I try to move wise. I got killers that'll do shit for me. I tell them pass on it. Handle my own shit. I'm respected. I got the honor and the respect. Now I'm trying to get my paper, like, I'm trying to get my paper and try to teach the little ones, like, don't go that route because it's a lot of snitches. The streets ain't what they used to be like. You get into some shit now, you try to ride out, you're going to get a case. And it ain't going to be worth it. Then your shit going to be blown. You rolled out. You did this. You did that. Then I'm scared of jail. I ain't scared of no nigga in jail. No niggas, period. But I'm scared to be sitting there incarcerated all fucking day, not blowing listen whenever I want to do. I ain't with that shit, man. I'm trying to get paper, man. If you don't like me, see me on turns when no police going to be there. It's all love. Other than that, let's get money, man.
Do you think that situation had anything to do with how your situation was being handled at Interscope at the time? Like, like your battle with 50, do you think, like, he had any influence in terms of how your project was treated? Yeah, it had a lot to do with
it, like. That's why, you know, a lot of, I mean, that's the streets. The game is like crack, man. It's no different, like, but it's just, it's on a legal note. If you on a block, right? Now you the supplier, I tell you this. If you the supplier, right? And he's bringing in 100 million, and he's bringing in 5, who are you fucking with? That's common sense. I ain't no stupid nigga. Nobody should be no stupid nigga. You could be the nicest nigga in the world. I could love you, your hustle is this, your hustle is that. But that nigga's getting the money, man. They always go with the nigga getting the money, man. Just like niggas on the streets. You go with niggas getting the money. What's the difference? You won't, I ain't stupid, like, let me get out of here, like. I ain't the mate, like, I'm nice. Y'all think I'm nice. Niggas with hoodies think I'm nice. Niggas with felonies think I'm nice. Niggas in the bank think I'm nice. Niggas who live that life think I'm nice. The other world, I'm Styles P. It's cool with Get High, I'm cool with Locked Up, I'm cool with my life. But then I ain't no big fucking artist like that, man. I'm trying to get paid. I'm trying to monopolize over what I do. Feel me.
Yo, man, right now, you know, the game is different. You know what I'm saying? A lot of the shit that's selling is away from New York, away from the traditional hip-hop shit.
I'm in the lab with my man, Dame Grease. I'm in the lab with Alchemist. I'm in the lab with Vinny Idol. I'm in the lab with Primo. I'm in the lab with dirty niggas with hoodies. I don't give a fuck about the state of hip-hop right now. I give a fuck about super gangster, extraordinary gentleman. The state of hip-hop is like the way it is because y'all niggas watered it down, let it get commercial. You don't give a fuck about an album. There's no more classics, one or two hot joints, albums watered down. Niggas don't really care who's nice. Niggas scared to come to the club without their security. It ain't no real, it ain't that real era, like that era when it was like, It's not that no more, so that's why it's watered down. Don't get mad. One nigga or two niggas went platinum in the past year. You know what I'm saying? It's crazy. You gotta really accept reality.
They act like it's wrong, they don't want it with 4-0. Catch a nigga slipping, use him for promo. Slide on the side of his ride with the 4-4. The hoes the size of a quarter in the front door. Streets on lock, the streets in the chokehold. See me in the streets, I'm subject to let go. Can't catch you in the streets, I'll get you at the show. With a price on the head, I do it for the low. I'm back at it, with a pack for the crack addicts. Fill him up with the pump like he asthmatic. Tryna play a nigga sweet like a diabetic. Push a slug through his chest like a calisthenic. You could call me the chain snatcher. Bust a nutty, you could tell her where I came at you. Stunning ain't a habit, I ain't Dave Banner. My English broke, Ebonics, my grammar. Showing me soft, this Glock don't jam up. Break his ass off and put it on camera. Broadcast the beat down to YouTube. Fuck the critics, read the views. Lil Wayne like Young Buck, he confused. One cry to men, one kiss on dudes. Game chatted up, notice hip-hop news. Some bitch-ass niggas, all y'all cute. They act like it's wrong, they don't want it with fun. Catch a nigga slipping, use him for promo. Slide on the side of his ride with the 4-4. The hoes the size of a quarter in the front door. Streets on lock, the streets in the chokehold. See me in the streets, I'm subject to let go. Can't catch you in the streets, I'll get you at the show. Put a price on the head, I do it for the low. One wanna kill himself, but he can't choose. He bipolar, so I'm crying on YouTube. Game over, gon' blot your noodles. You a bad look for Pau Rule.
And you don't got the right to sue, whoop. The only red rag and you do is in a booth. Me, I rock rags in the streets and in the booth. Bucks a crip, what type of crip is you? Cry on the phone cause you kicked out the group. 6 months later, might hear you sue, whoop. Throwing up gang signs with your new group. The three amigos, you hoes is cute. Rather rock crumple sacks than a Birdman shoe. You niggas is crash dummy, sexually abused. Buck ain't stabbing, he was wrongfully accused. It was good publicity, it made the news. Keep your head right as well, they don't want it with FOMO. Catch a nigga slipping, use him for promo. Slide on the side of his ride with the fofo. The hoes the size of a quarter to front door. Streets on lock, the streets in the chokehold. See me in the streets, I'm subject to let go. Can't catch you in the streets, I get you at the show. With a price on the head, I do it for the low. A mill of first week, ask that prick. The gay community bought that shit.
Yeah, this your boy Swizzy. Y'all already know what it is. New York City, I'm trying to get that Oprah Smack DVD. We do it real, real major. Holla at your boy. They trying to get that Oprah. Smack DVD is trying to get that Oprah. You know what I'm talking about? Holla at your boy.
Schmidt!
Oprah, 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 Oprah. Paper, 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 paper. Pull that shit back, pull that shit back.
Y'all feel like y'all not trying to get money in this bitch. I need your hands up like this, you trying to get that paper. Hey, 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 hey,
I wanna be like,
hey, you know, hey, Michael Jordan, Tiger Woods, I'm trying to get that. Michael Jordan, Tiger Woods, I'm trying to get that. Michael Jordan, Tiger Woods, I'm trying to get that. Michael Jordan, Tiger Woods, I'm trying to get that. Oprah, 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 Oprah.
Ride around full throttles. My cell hours look at me like, goddamn, they look like goggles. She look like a model. I travel far, mommy. I'm in Dubai, Abu Dhabi with Bugattis. Michael Jordan, Tiger Woods, I'm trying to get that. Michael Jordan, Tiger Woods, I'm trying to get that. Michael Jordan, Tiger Woods, I'm trying to get that. Michael Jordan, Tiger Woods, I'm trying to get that. Bounce, 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 bounce.
A million bucks, look at my seats, boy. It's on like a truck. Louis this and Gucci that. That's the shit that's on my back. My paper is my paper that. Why you think that be looking like that?
If you're trying to get that paper, put your hands in the air like this.
You know when they
Steve Jobs, iPhones, Microsoft. My paper is very long, your paper is very strong. I am a big boss, boy, get lost. Like Lou Basquiat, hold on that cost.
Michael Jordan, Tiger Woods, I'm trying to get that. Michael Jordan, Tiger Woods, I'm trying to get that. Michael Jordan, Tiger Woods, I'm trying to get that. Michael Jordan, Tiger Woods, I'm trying to get that.
Man, that's that shit right now, man. Like, how did you come up with that, man? What was the concept behind that, the motivation behind it?
Oh, man, the motivation is that we're in a recession, so I had to set my goals a little higher. You know what I'm saying? So I'm like, you know, I want to be like Michael Jordan, Tiger Woods, and I'm trying to get that Oprah. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, it's just, I was just inspired. Mess with the Coldplay sample a little bit. Then ended up getting it clear for real. Video, we doing it for real. Remix is ridiculous, for real. Then the video, what I'm gonna do for y'all in the video, I'm gonna show y'all everything that's lining up to what I'm talking about, for real, for real. I'm exposed. Other things that's in the works, you know, exclusive. Nobody's even thinking about it. The way what I'm doing in this video, you're gonna be like, he trying to get that over.
So yo, like right now, you know what I'm saying, we've been seeing you release a lot of independent records, a lot of independent videos on the web and shit like that. Like, is your situation still intact with Universal? Are you still releasing your records through them, or are you doing something different?
Who I'm official, you know, me and my relationship is good with Universal, but my project right now, I'm just enjoying my freedom. You know what I'm saying? And moving, and like how I did with the Cash App, and you know what I'm saying, teamed up with Fifth to do like a special launch or that. Like just having my freedom and getting the audience way bigger than going the mainstream stream route. You know what I'm saying? And when I'm saying the audience, I mean like people that don't even look at none of those things on TV. People that's just like on the computer trying to find what's new. Like I tapped into that market. So what that did was that kind of made me like see something like, damn, like, you know, like I ain't even put this joint on TV once. I got everybody telling me about different things about the video, and I know how they only seen it. So as far as I'm going to release my album, whatever's the most creative way, you know what I'm saying? I got a lot of talkings with a lot of people. The album is ridiculous. Y'all ain't even hear no real shit off the album. You know what I'm saying? Where the Cash App was a time filler. Oprah was a freestyle. You know what I'm saying? Now Oprah's like a real record. Real video, real features, real remixes. So, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, just being able to be free and doing what you want to do, that's how music needs to be. And, like, I learned that.
Man, I mean, you want to, like, pioneers in terms of, like, just keeping it ill with the beats and, you know, doing real hip-hop shit. Is it, like, kind of like on some boredom shit that you know what I mean? That made you go, like, in a different direction this time?
You know, like, I travel a lot. You know what I'm saying? It's like, when I'm across seas and I'm hanging out with them Oprahs, you know what I'm saying, them Billies, and just the whole environment, sonically, taste-wise, you know, everything is just different, you know what I'm saying? Then you get dropped back off in New York, and then you listen to the radio, and man, I see that thing, like, Then you're able to fill in the gaps, like, damn, like, niggas from New York ain't having fun like that no more, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, it was like, you know, you got Jim with Ballin', you got Maino with High Hater, but besides that, like, you know what I'm saying? And those are still hood joints, but like, who's really taking it and going to the Coldplay and throwing the singing in there and really, like, taking that shit international, but still got the fucking drums, you know what I'm saying? Just talking shit that the hood can relate to. So I'm like, fuck it, I'll take the risk and do it, you know what I'm saying?
Do you think, like, a lot of the New York radio is, kind of just to the point where they're not even listening, because there may be talented artists out there that's not getting that proper level of exposure? Or do you think it's something else that New York needs to do, you know what I'm saying, to get themselves back into the limelight? Like, what do you think is missing?
I think we had a good start. You know, I'm listening to the radio, you hear Kiss on the radio, you know what I'm saying, you hear Maino, you hear the whole Bird Gang movement, you know what I'm saying, like, you hear, you know, Graf, who's just out there. You know what I'm saying? You got myself, you got Fab, you know what I'm saying? So, like, if you really look at the lineup, we really creeping back in there. But as far as new artists, I just think it needs to take something special. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I heard Mr. C playing this producer out the Bronx. You know what I'm saying? He doing all these mashup joints. You know what I'm saying? He just take motherfuckers being creative. He a producer, and he getting spins. You know what I'm saying? As a producer, just mashing up different shit. So it's like, New York just need the creativity back, you know what I'm saying? Whatever you feeling, just do it. The younger generation, they want creativity, they ain't seen it all.
Now, you know what I'm saying? It's no secret you've been in the game for a minute, you know what I'm saying? And to get a Swizz beat, you know what I'm saying? It definitely cost some guap. But now, you know, we in the time where, like, you got a lot of the artists that are dominating the charts, like a lot of Southern artists, they coming in with their own production, their own shit. Like, how are you able to keep that balance in terms of being able to provide people with your type of production or, like, real MCs like the Rhyme on? Like, because a lot of times the shit that you do, you know what I mean, a lot of people aren't that lyrically inclined to catch them kind of beats. Like, how do you stay afloat and manage to, like, keep your shit?
You know, working with selective artists like Tip, you know what I'm saying, Ross, Wayne, you know what I'm saying, the people that are capable to get on all those beats anyway, you know what I'm saying, like, as far as, you know, new people, like, you know, it's a couple that I look at. The one thing about South artists, they know how to do the flow, you know what I'm saying, they know how to do the rhythm, they know how to do the melody, And even if they ain't saying nothing, you singing that shit. And that's what I think the East Coast artists is lacking. They lacking melody. You know what I'm saying? Everybody, a lot of people from the East Coast, you know, we just gunning, pop, 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 not giving the shit a chance to breathe, not putting them lines in where, you know, people are just saying that shit. That's why it's just like chilling in my Beamer, listening to Ether. Like, that's just simple shit. I don't even got to say that shit no more at the shows. You know what I'm saying? It might not be the most lyrical, but it gives you the hook for when you want to be lyrical, motherfuckers is listening. You know what I'm saying? Because, like, the radio just is not lyrical like that no more. You know what I'm saying? But if you give it the hook and then smooth it into something lyrical, then you're good.
So you got a lot going on, man. I mean, recently, you know what I'm saying? Your brother and fellow TS member Fat Joe.
Yes,
you know what I'm saying? Was embroiled in a big battle with him and Papoose. They had an altercation. Like, what was your view on that whole situation?
I mean, I'm going to be honest with you. My whole view is that Fat Joe's a Don Carter Jr., Don Dada, Joey Crack. You know, this is Smack TV, so they know, streets knows what it is, you know what I'm saying? Joey Crack, I'm not into all that negative fuck shit, you know what I'm saying? Joey Crack's my brother, he's a real nigga, and you know who's the realest, that's it, man. It's love, you know what it is, I don't be on all that fuck shit. Hey, how about this hood shit, I ain't into all that fuck shit. Joey Crack, I'm with you for life, nigga. You know what it is, you see the logo, in many different colors, too. This is just one of them, and get the other logo, too. Ace Hood, he's the future. Ace Hood's my first artist off of We The Best Def Jam. Ace Hood, he from Deerfield, Broward County, small city. He out here grinding, got a hit record called Cash Flow. It's crazy. He got Ricky Ross on, T-Pain. His second single's called Gutter. He's on my first single talking about some shit like this. He's on, dipping on a U-Haul, call up my dogs, rag on my face, body's gonna fall, tell him it's Ace.
Schmidt! That you got the radios on smash out here. Yeah. Everybody know you got the clubs on smash out here. Uh-huh. You know what I'm saying? But the G-Unit shit is not really spinning right now. Like, what's up with that? Is that you exercising your power the way
it's not me exercising my power. You know, you got to make hit records to get played in a national level. Some cities just doesn't play a certain amount of records. You know, I don't own the radio station. I'm just one DJ on the station. You know what I'm saying? And
but you're a powerful DJ, you kind of set
the
them off.
I'm the best in the world. I mean, let's not get it confused. I'm the best in the world. But I'm talking about, you know, everybody knows what it is. They know, I don't need to make no excuse up. They don't fuck with me. I don't fuck with them. They disrespect my man Joe Crack. They disrespect me. You know, it is what it is. But I'm here to tell you, I'm not with all that fuck shit. I'm about love and unity. And if you think it sounds whack when I say that, I keep it G. I keep it real. This is what I do. You know why I win? Because I keep it hood. I keep it hood. I got love. I'm saying, if you hate, you hate. What you want me to do? Stop working? I'm going to win forever. This is what I fucking do, man. You know what I'm saying? And I represent my team. I'm a loyal nigga. This ain't me trying to be cool. I'm a rapper. I'm got diamonds on. No, I'm keeping it real, man. If somebody just smacked TV, what the fuck you going to do? Fuck them, right? But I'm just saying is, I ain't with it. It's not making me no money. I ain't got time for it. I rep my team. And my team is my, like, Terror Squad, and I keep going Lil Wayne, Birdman, Ricky Ross. I can get a whole list. But I'm a global team because I rep the people. You know what I'm saying? And I'm not here to diss other rappers and all that shit. That's not me. I don't do that.
So how can this whole situation be resolved? Is there a way that this shit can be, you know what I'm saying?
I'm about love. I wish it can be resolved. You know what I'm saying? But certain things just can't be fixed. And you just got to live with it. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, we winning. Joe Crack winning. DJ Khaled winning. You know what I'm saying? Kool & Dre winning. The Runners winning. Ace Hood winning. Lil Wayne winning. Birdman winning. Ricky Ross winning. Flo Rida winning. Miami winning. I keep going, man. I keep going. But the thing is, I need to make it clear because, you know, when niggas ask me questions, my clearness is this. I keep it real with my family, and that's what I'm going to do for life. Anybody disrespect them, disrespect me. Period. That's just real. Am I going to run around on a camera and get on the radio and diss people? No, I don't do that. Niggas might do that to me. I don't get on Hot 97. I don't get on my station. I've never dissed nobody ever in my life on a microphone because that's pussy to me. Because why I'm going to do that and just grab the mic and say, fuck this nigga, fuck that. I don't do that.
Now, you know, prior to Fat Joe and Remy Martin separating, you know what I'm saying? Did you have a relationship with her as well? Were y'all cool at
Remy
any
Martin,
time?
Remy Martin, she was my sister, man. I had no problems with Remy Martin.
Yeah.
Remy Martin's just, you know, she had to do, she didn't want to be involved with the squad no more. That's her opinion, you know what I'm saying? So she had to do what she had to do. Nobody in the crew ever dissed her. You never seen nobody diss her. You never seen nobody diss her on records. We don't do that. We don't do that here, man. We just don't do that. The only time we get crazy is somebody tries to hurt somebody physically. And that's called human
basically
nature.
My dog said we about paper in the 305.
Yeah, man.
We're not doing the sun. Yeah. All that other shit, that soap opera shit.
Yeah,
keep
I
that shit
like, wait,
how did,
how
did
we
you,
happy
how
here.
Did you feel, here how did you feel about her sentence? You know what I mean?
I ain't gonna lie, man. Like,
did it touch you at all?
It fucked me up because she got a kid. You know what I'm saying? She a female, and not as that, she a human being. Nobody deserves to be locked down in that cage.
Like a motherfucking animal.
You know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? God bless Remy Martin. I hope she can get an appeal or something and get out that situation, because nobody wishes bad on nobody. We don't wish bad on nobody. We got no malice in my heart. None of that. This is all love here, man. And everybody knows that, man. This is what I do, man. I go city to city, and I get embraced with love. That's what I deal with. I'm not dealing with all that other hate. Yo, niggas dissing you, Khaled. 50 Cent diss you. All right, cool. He dissed me. So what? So what, man? My niggas. Let's eat, man. Let's get money, man. We got to give thanks. We got life, man. We living, man. Niggas die every day. Niggas in jail, man. Let's live, man. Come on, man. All that other shit is fuck shit.
I got niggas doing 60, 70 years, nigga. This ain't no game, you hear me? 60, 70, 80 years, nigga. I got homies doing that, nigga.
Niggas down here snitching, too. All y'all fuck ass niggas who snitching. All y'all niggas snitching on your cousins and shit. You snitching on your family members, nigga. Nigga don't play like that. Nigga don't snitch. You snitching on your. But y'all niggas need to get. Y'all niggas.
I ain't gonna be screaming no stop snitches and all that campaign shit. I'm just gonna show you on a silent tip.